Yo guys, what's up? Today we're going to be playing some Warcraft Legacies. It's a child of the Azeroth Wars map. You're playing as an honorable Frostwolf clan. You cannot train any peons or progress in your tech tree as long as you did not reach Kalimdor. A gold mine is awaiting you at Thunderbuff. Once you land in Kalimdor, make sure you escort your Kodo with the Great Hall pack to it. Alright. Why there is an item on the ground? Can someone tell me? Okay, I cannot train any peons until I reach the Kalimdor. Okay, I see. The Doomhammer lies on the ground. Casually lays on the ground. Probably we'll need also, like grunts or something like that. Wars Azeroth Wars. Well, it's a better version. What the fuck do you expect? Fucking, yeah, I feel like I'm doing the right thing, right? Reviving Thrall, not Drekthar, the demi hero. Shift to Legion TD2. They have tournament, pretty consistently now. Is it good? Oh. Hello, boys. Question is, do I need to make a shipyard or anything like that? Five minutes of role play before fight starts. Yeah, I mean, it's fine. Trust. This is kind of fine. Should I tag? Oh, I can't tag. Yeah, I need to complete the quest first, eh? The switch is pretty dangerous, not gonna lie. There you go, nice. I like the music, yo. Yeah, the music is dope. Our gold mine is running low. Oh! We also got this. Denga, denga. I am supposed to go for the Warsong base? This boat costs far too much lumber, I'm telling you.
We're under attack. Upgrade complete.
I'm not sure. Yeah, so how do I get these units to me then?
We're under attack.
Oh, there is a Zeppelin for Gromash Hellscream. Okay, at least I have one good ally, I feel like. Can I destroy the rocks? I mean, it told me to go through the Thunderbuff, right? We can also read the quests. The Chieftain Challenge. Your team controls Stone Mole. Okay, so I don't need to do it. I mean, if my ally will not, I will do it, but yeah. Alright, anyway. I feel like I'm gonna need more workers here, yeah. And just take up to tier 4. Illidan so nerfed. I mean, okay. Yo, what's up, Z-Heaven? You can try it inside for yourself, for me, yeah, it's good. Ooh, Thunderbuff. Hey. Oh, there is a gold mine. Me like it? Tier 4. Okay, one Kodo collapsed. He was supposed to build a, the Great Hall. But yeah, he fucked up because there was no placement, I guess.
Work complete.
Where do I train traders from? Heck, I know, my friend. Yo, Skater, thank you for all, much appreciated. Okay, how do I farm faster? I feel like I'm farming too slowly. Okay, let's grab my ally, what's it called? The Stone Mole. Right? I feel like that's appropriate. Do I want upgrades yet, as of right now? I'm not so sure. Tier 4 tech is pretty slow. Oh, there are some ogres. Ooh, these ogres are tanky. Wow, yo. Yo. But it means they'll provide very good experience, right? Fuck. Oh. Wait. No spirit link. But a very nice heal. Okay, nice. Yeah, kinda sucks that my town hall was cancelled because of the bug, but it's fine. I can finally afford a boat to rescue these units. Yeah, I really needed a lot of lumber, apparently. Something is red there, but I know what. Let's get an armor upgrade. Okay. We got a stone mole. That's very nice. Got a lot of torrents. Really a lot of torrents. Yeah, so fire looks like Azeroth Wars, but with a slower start. And because I know how to play Azeroth Wars, but not everyone does, you know, maybe I have an like upper hand. Hopefully I have an upper hand. Yeah, I need to farm faster though, not gonna lie. I feel like I'm farming pretty damn slowly. Let's make some Witch Doctors, let's upgrade the Spirit Walkers. Who is attacking me? Motherfuckers. No, go there. Enemy forces. Oh, there were Morlocks! Apparently, there were actually Morlocks. I didn't know about that. I come in Kalimdor. Does it mean he's coming on Kalimdor? What the fuck does that mean? I come in Kalimdor. Come on, man. Okay. I feel like I'm the most south guy in Kalimdor, right? So I should be going for... Can you show Thrall's abilities? Wolves, Fork Lightning... Wait, what? Yeah, there you go. Fork Lightning, Thunder Grip. It's like I take a grip of the unit and he can't move, basically. Okay. I think I need another War Mill for the upgrades. For the upgrades, boys. And also I didn't make... How does one make demolisher? So there you go.
We need more lumber.
We need more lumber. Yeah, I would like not to waste time and just go straight for, you know, like south. Grab entire south and then move somewhere else. But I'm not entirely sure if that's the best idea, you know what I mean? Maybe my ally is gonna be in danger. I should also make more heroes, obviously. Yeah, something I'm not doing right now. Let's revive first Vol'jin. I mean, not Vol'jin, revive, but train. Yeah, more like train. There goes Vol'jin. Let's go for the care now. Apparently, Rexxar is a demi hero. Wait, is Rexxar actually a demi hero? Why? Oh yeah, I probably need to destroy that first, and then I'm gonna get the Scepter of Ashara. Let's go for the Brilliance Aura for now. There goes the Cairn. Let's go for the Stomp. What's the quest?
Research complete.
Feather Moon Stronghold is destroyed. But how can I destroy something that is not captured, right? I cannot. Oh, there's an island as well. Oh my god. Okay, well...
We're under attack.
Who is attacking me? Motherfuckers.
Our town is under attack. We need more gold.
Okay, let's go for the Dire Maul, maybe. Yeah. One happy? I know, man, I just feel empty, like, I literally feel empty about being in the tournament. Like, yeah, it's very nice, but... Now what? Now what? You know what I mean? I know, dude. It's like, there is no sequel now. I feel like we are very tired, to organize a new tournament, so yeah. Well, I guess I need to tech up again. My entire tech tree. Yeah, will I get the Scepter of Ashara or not? Scepter of Ashara? No. My ally is also expanding, also has the same mod control points, just like me. Yeah, I lost all the peons and I lost my tech, so I have to tech again. That's kinda sucks. Probably should have not done it there. But I mean, it did let me go tier 4 faster, yeah. It did let me go tier 4 faster, so it wasn't too bad. And here comes the Night Elf. My friend, you are in the wrong neighborhood. Where did he even come from? Let's chase the guy. The Nagas are being summoned. Spooky scary. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go here. Okay, so I'm missing range units, I feel like. I'm missing range units and I'm missing upgrades on my spirit walkers. Scroll of Restoration. Yeah, where the fuck did he come from even? Like, I don't understand. Because my ally has these, so he didn't come from above. That is so weird. Is already here. Who is that? So this is a C'Thun, right? I assume. Oh, hello. How are you doing? He probably gonna try to take control point and they went. I assume. Let's go get another witch doctor. Let's get right. Let's take the control point back. I think we're doing fine. What's the name of this map? Work of Legacies. Yeah, Work of Legacies is the name of the map. Okay. He decided not to take the control point. Hero squad is on the way. So this guy is like still closed for now. I can't access him or what? I wish I knew. I wouldn't come all the way here. Expecting something to be open, you know?
Our allied town is being attacked.
I mean, sure.
Our town is under attack.
I just make a barrack here and a tower here. And I will know, I guess, when he will open up.
Town is being attacked.
Let's go up. Let's go up. And let's get demi heroes. Oh, that's a hero. Oh, that's a hero.
Our allied town is being attacked.
Okay, never mind. I have 4 heroes apparently.
Can't build there.
Yeah, I thought it was a demi hero then, because I mean 3 heroes is a lot. Fuck is a 4. I didn't expect to have 4 heroes, but I mean, okay. Man, first Scouteras, then fucking Illidari, taking my control points away every single time. But a druid left on the game, if I'm not mistaken.
Our ally Zero has been slain. Research complete.
Where?
We're under attack.
The fuck did you die?
Our line has collapsed.
Think where?
We're under attack.
Jesus Christ, can I just ping? I'm a massive force of nature. I can fucking slam entire lobby. Just fucking ping, what the fuck are they fighting? Jesus Christ. Attack. Yeah, thanks.
Our town is under attack.
Oh, really done. I was up night off. I thought I was building something and having fun. Our ally's hero has been slain. Yo, what's up, Click? Honestly, I'm happy. What is this? Everyone's concerned about my fucking title of the stream. Yeah, like, I didn't think that would actually happen. I thought, like, yeah, I just needed to write a title. I'm like, man, I won the tournament, but I'm still, like, not satisfied. You know what I mean? What the fuck is that? Yeah. Yeah, please. Let's go more caster HP upgrades. Where's my demolisher? Cataclysm. Oh my god. Wow. Hilarious. What the fuck are these battleships, dude? They destroyed me. Holy fuck, these battleships destroyed my army. What the fuck was that? Hello? I know, like, Sebas buffed the demolishers, but, like, to this fucking extent. I mean, the battleships. Holy moly. Yeah, I was kinda Yikes.
Can't build there.
That was kinda yikes. So he's still in the game, right?
Our town is under attack.
Yeah. Eridan just sits there and does nothing.
Our ally down, he'll be attacked.
Can you not? Oh, these boats are much cheaper on resources. Alright, anyway. Oh, it's destructible now. Nice.
We're under attack.
I was waiting for that moment.
Work complete.
Come on. Load in, boys. Load in.
We're under attack.
Yeah, bloody Iridari. Kinda yikes, taking all these control points in the sea.
Our town is under attack.
Destructible Temple of the Moon. Alright. Sure. You guys all reached the point. I don't think so. Dude, I wanna deal with him already now. Like, immediately. Just remove him from the map. He is so fucking annoying. Not the Night Elf. The... The Iridari. Limited. Yeah, I can't find my last Farseer. I'm supposed to have a Farseer somewhere, but I have no idea where. Yeah, I have no idea where the fuck it is my Farseer.
Our town is under attack.
I have enough boats to load up all my units. Bone totem. Looks kinda epic. So I assume it works. Yeah, it should work just like in Azeroth Wars, and I can access the Illidari from the portal, basically. Right? Hmm. The mystery of the lost... Oh, there you go. Found him. This fucking idiot. I don't know what he was doing there. What the fuck are you doing there? Okay. Go, boys. Now go. Let's take some islands and we should... We shall go. Take. Is it empty? No neutrals. Still closed, that gate is. Probably go grab the Tomb of Sargeras. Okay. I mean, Tomb of Sargeras, control point. Warzone grunts. Tomb of Sargeras has been opened. Okay. I need to be there to get a Drektar's book. But for that I need a scroll of TP. Let's make a shop maybe here. Right, we have assembled the full army once again. Probably gonna train more casters. Nagus first. Can I make a demolisher? Noise, okay, everyone is ready, boys. Everyone looks ready. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have an entrance, right there, no? Right here. Oh wait, there is no entrance. Oh my god. Not only there is no entrance, but also these. Let's make a shop. Yo, Gromash level 11? Damn, the guy is prepared. The guy is prepared. Even no entrance there, eh? Stormwind left the game. Ooh, spell shield! Robe of Magi! What the fuck are these items? Yeah, these items are sick. Oh, I need to teleport only to my stuff. Oh my god, well... Ah, really? Fuck me, man. Okay, well... Like that? Is that fine?
We're under attack!
I will be there in 4 sec.
We're under attack. Our allied town is being attacked.
The old garden Zorb has fallen. You guys are beating him? Nice. Please just go, man. Just go. Grab a fucking TP, please.
We're under attack.
I will be there in 20 seconds, my friend. Just don't fucking die, please. And we are Gucci. I'm coming. People are like complaining about the lags. I know. Is everything very lagging? I couldn't understand, man. Like being exhausting part. You are a great dude, and try to just stay positive, bro. Thank you, man. Yeah, appreciate it. I do just feel tired. Oh, it's not to me. It's the croc. It's the croc. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I will just shut up. Oh man, whatever. whatever, yeah.
Our town is under attack.
I demolish a DNT report. Wow, so many levers. So many levers actually.
Our town is under attack.
You are too. Yo, what's up, man? Most of you missing to the game so far, you have had a single encounter with 10 Knight of Units. Yes. Yeah, that's a bad design. I mean, it's basically because Druids left the game and slow pace. Like a combination of things. Combination of things.
Work complete. Our ally town is being attacked.
Can we just kill trolls, please? Just kill trolls. Not trolls, Scourge. Yare. Alright, so 15 intelligence. This guy needs the most mana, I'm pretty sure, so let's give it to him. Let's give it to him. Armoring to you. Okay, good. I think it's not too bad to use the Batriders right now, too. Low lag, you got owned by Micro. No, I feel like it might be actually laggy for some people, yeah. There is nothing bad about that. Caught the stream again, let's go. What's up, Sorge? That Iridan is bugged, I swear. Yeah. I just think it's funny because you always complain that Dark Age of War and Nazeroth Wars games are endless. Yeah. Well, about that, yeah, and this one is a little bit longer one. Yeah, it's not too bad, you know, it's fine.
Research complete. We're under attack.
Yeah, this Misha is huge. Oh, you can't pass. I feel like we're doing fine. Feel like we're doing fine. GG. The hero levels are so weird. So basically, Eliphaz had like a oh wait, Twilight 24 control points. And yeah, the game is not over yet. And Alliance actually has also control points. Wait, the game is actually far from being over, yeah. Ah, interesting. Alright. Okay. How do you set up the control groups for your army? One is a hero squad, right? So it's heroes plus elites. For my race. Yeah, for two, because it's only Frostwolf, but usually I don't. I have my elites, yeah. But usually it's not. Then it's casters. Also, usually I have two control groups of casters, but for this race, I feel like two is enough. You don't need too many. Farseers are dying. So then casters, then melee units, and range units, then siege units, yeah. Dude, triple crown heal is actually fucking disgusting. Triple Crown Hill is fucking disgusting, mate. Yeah, so something like that. I know. I mean, it's my preference. Obviously, everything is like a subject for discussion, where everything should be. But I'm pretty comfortable playing like that. Yeah, I'm pretty comfortable playing like that. Casters need to be like on easy access, so you can easily dispel and cast other shit. You know. That you might need. Okay, so yeah, I need to revive Rexar already like 10 times. Our ally's hero has been slain. Our ally count is being attacked. On casters, it's good to stack up Petty Epts of Vitality. Rings of Protection are better suited for frontline. Yeah, so something like that. We are destroying the Frozen Throne. Rydar has left the game. Yeah, we killed him. So this guy is good for that. Upgrade complete. We're under attack. So yeah, now I'm remaking my control groups. I'm gonna need more spirit walkers. I didn't use shamans, and that's kind of bad, because I should have. Alright. Thrall approaching these should get extra experience or something like that. Like levels now. Ooh, wow. Dude, there are so many items on the ground. Holy shit. Ring. Yeah, I can probably pick it on my demi hero. Another ring. Boots healing. Oh gosh. Inventory is full. Yeah, this is rough. Picking up all these items, dude.
Our town is under attack.
Okay. And
research complete.
And that. Did we lose an ally? We did. Goblins left. And that. And well. And boots, yeah. Boots on you. Okay.
We're under attack.
Yeah, I wanna deal with this, cause yeah, this is a little bit cancer. I didn't say you can do something like that, motherfucker. Alright. Twilight left the game! Wow, but why?
Our allied town is being attacked.
I will do it, I will do it. It doesn't have to be everyone there, you know? Okay. Misha? More upgrades. Yeah, what is left to do is just finish the alliance. And we are Gucci. My heroes are very poor levels, I'm not gonna lie. Except for the Thrall. Thrall is like the only guy who is decent. Dead Wing versus Towers 1-0. Okay, well, let's teleport here now. Okay. Yo, is that boys? Yeah, I need to destroy the Theramore. Now. Why Zoom is unhappy? Because I don't know, dude, I won, but I don't feel anything, to be honest. Yeah, it's like, you know? God, these towers are absolute cancer. Did he right-click my hero on purpose? Oh, he has double crown now. Oh, shit. Okay, there you go, buddy. There you go. What the fuck are these towers? Why? This is so cancerous. Yeah, unsatisfying as playing a game of LTA. Yeah. Is this a portal? Okay. Man, I'm almost 8-8 upgrades. Actually, almost 8-8 upgrades. Poggers. Forsaken is retaking everything. Forsaken is unhappy about the Scourge's death. You have pawns there, right? Otherwise, why this boat is there? Like, yeah, go. Okay, nice. Research complete. so it's Dalaran, Quo'Thalas, and Ironforge. Okay. Yeah, so this is like a very good position in my opinion. To be at.
Our allied town is being attacked. We're under attack.
Ideally I would also block the bridge somehow. Skullomance, where is inside of the Skullomance? Inside of the Skullomance. Inside of the Skullomance, I don't fucking know, honestly. Just take it and go in. Probably gonna be grouping up here. That's what I would do at least, so. Let's get the shaman upgrade. So many towers, holy fuck. I feel like they're playing tower defense. Yeah, I feel like that's how Deathwing died. He died trying to siege Viz. I think we're doing fine, right? Like we're doing fine. Dude, they really like the towers, eh? These guys really like the towers. I should go thanked. Nice.
Our allied town is being attacked. Our town is under attack. We're under attack.
Подожди. My heroes are never leveling up because holy fuck, so many items. Yo, so many items. Yeah, because I have so many heroes, right? How many control points we have? We have 64 control points. We need 80, right? 80 and we win, basically. What does Forsaken reside? I don't understand. Where is the Forsaken's base? How do we reach the Forsaken's base? What the fuck is this place? Where, okay, this is...
We're under attack! Our allied town is being attacked!
Oh, Outland!
We're under attack!
Okay. I mean, if everyone is scoring GG and, yeah, Dalaran is a tower roleplayer, then... Yeah. First place on the Chaos, second place on the Chaos is for the Scourge, third place is my ally on Orange. Fourth place is a Twilight guy. No, actually, Elphos. Then the Twilight guy. Yeah. Most heroes killed me and my ally. Cool game. Cool game. GG. Forsaken died long time ago. Alright. How many control groups are you using right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I feel like I was using 7, yeah. Not even 8. Normally you should use 8, but the fights were not so big this time around, so yeah, I don't know. I need to restart my Warcraft.